Hello guys, today we're gonna make a chicken from salt. Today we're gonna make homemade chicken salt. Now let us get into the video. Now see, now this is how the chicken will give. You should pull back the string. Now the ingredients you will need is, I am taking a paint box. You can take a box which is plastic and it should be in a round shape. Then a safety pin, then a scissor and a thread. First, what I will do is, I will take some thread and I will be cutting it. And I will pour into the thing. And let me give a knot. Now I'll take off the strings because otherwise the sound will be not coming clearly. Now what I'll do is, I'll take my another end and pour into the cup and I will take it. And now the needle is in. Now let me put a glue around it so the sound will be coming very perfectly. You see, I have sticked it. Now see, the chicken sound will be coming. See, the sound is coming. And see.
This string will be having some air molecules now. This string will be having some air molecules and this cup also will having. And if we pull it around, the vibration will be start processing. This vibration start processing and the sound is coming to us. Now thank you guys. Today we have seen how to make a chicken sound from a string. Thank you guys. See you in the next video. Bye bye.